been really good, actually. The team is really nice. I've been, you know, they're taking good care of me, and it's also a challenge to, you know, when you move from one club to another. But so far, I really like it. I have actually high expectations. I think I've been watching some of it on the television, and you know, you have great players in the team. So especially after two sessions of practicing with the football, soccer, then I'm really, you know, satisfied so far. I see myself as a hard worker. Try to, you know, maybe I can bring some spirit into the team, like to really work hard. And I'm known for, back in Norway and Europe, like the guy that runs probably the most on the pitch, and also can be creative with my passes. And if I can find a mixture of that, I think that will be my play. I'm a right foot, but usually I can play a little bit overall, but the last season was pretty good for me back in Norway, and I played more in the center of the pitch, but I'm more like the running midfielder. First is the soccer thing, and you know, I keep my priorities straight. So, but you know, I'm my passion for music, and there's also some YouTube clips you can, you know, find if you sort of put your mind into it. So if we have some days off, and you know, then maybe I'm gonna try to hook up in a club or something. But you know, I have to clear that with Hans first. But you know, he knows me from a long time ago. So I've seen pictures and you know, seen games on the television, and you know, I think it's a really good crowd, and the supporters looks really nice. So I just hope they take good care of me, and I will definitely, you know, work my ass off to give them something back so they can, you know, root for me.